Hey there, my friends. I just wanted to real quickly go over something that a lot of people are confused about, and that is energy and where energy comes from and how the body creates it, what supplements or vitamins are necessary to maintain it. Most people have the assumption that anemia, lack of energy, low levels of oxygen in the blood, low levels of iron, blah, blah, blah. They usually assume that it's iron related. And that beefing up your iron will start getting you that energy back. But believe it or not, more often than not, it's usually B vitamins that people are lacking in. Most people know to take B12, some people take B6, you know, but very few people know to take B1 and so forth. So there are a lot of B vitamins that come together to give you that energy, that boost, that woo that you get all the time. Also, magnesium, calcium, and potassium are a big part of that as well. But if you're finding that you have low energy levels when you wake up in the morning and so forth, be sure that you're not pre-diabetic. Now, if you have a lot of carbs and you have some sugar, and then an hour later you have no energy, you're pre-diabetic or diabetic. So things like sugar and carbs and things like that are going to slow you down and really mess up your body. Whereas things like fat and stuff like that should actually give you energy in that situation. Anyway, so keep an eye on your B vitamins. What I highly recommend is to take a B vitamin supplement using naturally resourced vitamins that come from plants and so forth, so just all plant derived. Also, take a plant derived multivitamin. And for most people, taking a multivitamin along with a B vitamins, yes, you're adding to the Bs. B vitamins are water soluble, so you really don't have to worry about taking too much. You just piss it away. That's what I recommend. If you have trouble with energy and focus and things like that, it should get you started, assuming you're healthy in other areas. Like I said, you could be pre-diabetic. Anyway, have a good rest of the day, and can't wait to watch Loki tomorrow.